I want to play a song that's dedicated to, since this is all about businesses and local businesses in downtown, a special place to a lot of musicians' hearts and just a lot of locals was 99 Bottles of Beer on the Wall, which unfortunately closed due to the pandemic and just the closures in general. And we were the last band to play there back in March. And so this is a song I wrote for 99 Bottles a few years ago. It was called Alive at 99. I was there for almost 30 years in that location, had about 30 employees, and my buddy was the bartender there. Yeah, that's why it's so important to support local businesses, especially this time of the year. All those huge corporations, they're going to be fine throughout the holiday season and Christmas and all that, so definitely buy local, buy downtown.